Hi, I'm Drew Finn here for Expert Village. We're going to talk about standard hand tools and how to use them. Now we're going to use a couple basic tools to help strip some Romex wire if you're doing any wiring. First thing we have to do is get the sheathing off the outside of it. And to do that, we have this stripper. There's a wire gauge meter on the stripper if you need to know what size wire you have. And inside is a little razor that's used to cut through that wire. You just see it hanging down from here a little bit so that when we actually put a wire in here, it will cut right down the center of the wire, so it won't cut either of the conductors in it. It might touch the ground wire. And so we just put it in here, squeeze it down. Now that little razor's gone into the wire, and as we pull the wire through it, it cuts through. So now we can peel the insulation off the wire back to where we started. And then the paper comes right off. And we can clip it off. The other handy device that we'll need when we're stripping the wires is a pair of dykes, which are just cutters. And we can just cut the wire. Well, cut the insulation off the wire. So now we've got it down to this point, and we have insulation on the wire that we want stripped off. So we have these little strippers. Okay, the wire strippers, we got different sizes. You can see some of them are larger than others. Well, you just line it up for the proper size wire. This is a 14 gauge wire, so we put it right in here, clamp it down. That actually cuts through the insulation. So we've got it cut right on there, cut down, and then we pull them apart. So what we've essentially done is we've severed the insulation without touching the wire, and then the insulation will pull off as we slide these to the side. So that would just come right off and fall off. We have a stripped piece of wire.